Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Alex. It's your boy Daniel, and it's your boy Marco, guys. And we're doing a live reaction to That Mexican OT. This one was a request from somebody in the comments. We're doing some of the requests today. Pretty Rick. This was a year ago, and man, all the year ago and past that, man, all them hoes is fire. So I'm super excited. So let's get to it. That Mexican OT, Pretty Rick.
See him.
All right, let's check it out. It's my first time hearing this shit.
Yo, I see him right here. You see him?
Yeah, I see him. We about to get him right now.
Damn.
That Rolls Royce?
Damn. Nah, that was a Mustang.
They pimped out that Mustang?
They pimped out the Mustang. Oh, it is the... It is! Well, how'd you know, Marco?
Double R on the seat.
Damn, okay, I didn't see that shit. Is that a high school, man? That's fucked up.
What you mean,
up.
Man? Mexican was he got it like
at
that?
At the high school? Damn!
Motherfucker!
Bro, is this a song or is this like just a video, dog? What's going on?
Look, I got some shoe paws in my right pocket. I got some food stamps on my left. Man, enough, bitch, we're gonna have to steal.
Wait, hasn't he made a video with that dude?
He had his face blurred. What you mean?
I don't know. He looks familiar.
I'll be creeping, I'll be crawling, I'm gonna slide. Put that nine on him. Fucking with my little baby brother. Bitch, I won't die for him. Pop out with these sticks like Pretty Rick. Bullets gon' grind on him. I'm really my business. My AR got tickle bitty. Gon' hit him. It's bitty and leave him dizzy. That big old AR knock is knocking. I'll take his head back to the hood. We celebrating, pouring up like we got a call. Like a cavity, I'm a sweet tooth, little bitch. I get all inside your grill. I beat a nigga with my right hand and the left hand won't let it spill. I'm gonna hit him outside talking to some Mexican like, nah, I'm for real. Fucking on this girl, now he threatening to take my ass to Dr. Field. I be stepping on him, play beat, fuck, sleep behind the wheel. Little buddy, I be wrecking on him. He a little nigga, I be picking on him. I'ma hit his ass with a chopper like I'm Terminator. Put a Christmas tree in a raw paper. Round in the Rolls Royce, leaning back now, I'm stargazing. Teddy mate, round beat, down the block, bitch, I'm getting Teddy pay. Praying to the Lord, thanking him that I can see another day. While I'm smoking on some dank. Got a double cup, it's filled up with some dirty drink. Right on, I be creeping, I be crawling, I'ma slide on.
Like, fuck
up
with that
now! Fucking with my little baby brother, bitch, I won't die for him. Pop out with these sticks like Pretty Rick, bullets gon' grind on him. I'm really about business, my AR got tickle bitty. Big Lizzie gon' hit him, it's bitty and leave him dizzy. That big old AR knock is knocking, I'll take his head back to the hood.
God damn, they beat his ass right there.
I'm holding a cup of ice with some edibles. Push him to his baby mama house and start clapping shit. Nut on her face and then I slap the bitch.
God damn!
I got all hours to miss a nigga. They gon' suck it, fuck it, eat your ass out like some chicken nicks. I got a shot, I'ma slide on your block, I'ma hit me, get through you, and I'm leaving it wet. I get it crackin' like a car, I'm like a fine, like a power range, I'm breaking nicks. I'll be y'all on my finish, running for a check, I'ma wild ass, and I'ma beat you a pet. I'm too legit, get out the quick, get his ass drop kick with a chopstick. I be creepin', I be crawlin', I'ma slide on. Like, fuck him, put that nine on him. Fuck him with my little baby brother, bitch, I won't die for him. Pop out with these sticks like Pretty Rick, bullets gon' grind on him. I'm really about business, my AR got tickle, bitch. Big Lizzy gon' hit him, it's bitter and it leave him dizzy. That big old AR knock is knocking, I'll take his head back to the hood. We celebrating, pouring up like we got a call.
Bro, now, I didn't know, like, if it was, I don't know, but that was just kind of funny to me, just because they were beating his ass up at the high school, dog, straight with the Rolls Royce. Hey, he has it like that, I guess, yeah. Though. He had it like that. This was a year ago, too, so that's pretty good. I liked it. I'm going to give it, personally, like, from his shit right now, though, like, there's so many levels now.
Yeah.
So, I think, to me, that's like a 6.5 or 7.
Yeah.
For me,
I give
personally.
It a 7.
You're at a 7.
It's
what about you, Dan?
Compared to what we've heard, yeah, like, it's just.
I mean, that it was
but
good.
It wasn't bad.
No, it wasn't good.
A
7 it wasn't bad.
For sure.
Yeah, like a 7.5 to almost 8, bro.
Yeah,
that was pretty good. I like that bar with the AK with the titties on it. You know what it means,
bro?
The drums.
Yeah, the drones, bro. That he was talking match. About it on the Andrew Schultz podcast. He was like, "Yeah, titties on." He's like, "What do you mean titties? Like the things on the." on 50, the 50 AR. Rounds. Yeah, the 50 rounds. That's crazy, yeah, though.
That extended mag.
Yeah, double extended on there. All right, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe, guys. We've been getting so many people. Thank you for the love. We really, really appreciate it. It's been so fun doing this, guys, and it's dope because I get to invite the homies out here, react to this shit, and Mexican OT go hard, guys. So really, really appreciate it. Keep dropping down in the comments, requests, different artists, whatever y'all want to hear, and we'll listen to it. So I'm loving doing this. How you enjoying this, Marco?
It's been fun, man. And right. Like during this time, we've learned a lot about Mexican OT and his music. Is I can't believe we just recently started running into this. Like
I know,
should have been hearing some of his music like a year ago.
Yep. Guys, the list I have of like requested songs and stuff is so long. Like, I didn't even know there was this much Mexican OT music on here. So I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for the love. Next goal is 1,000 subs by the end of the year. So let's get to it. Mm-hmm. We're doing a hell of a job already. So thank you guys for being here. Once again, like, comment, subscribe, and thank you guys for everything. Peace out.
Peace.